On November 14th, World Diabetes Day, boxes were placed at various Super J outlets encouraging customers to donate money to the Diabetes and Hypertension Association. By the end of the day, Consolidated Foods Limited had collected $1,100. Friday, the company made the presentation to the association. And during the month, Consolidated Foods Limited, having partnered with the association since 2007, has engaged in a number of other fundraisers.
Every year we try to look for ways in which we can support the activities and initiatives of the organization, especially where prevention and awareness is concerned. This year, when Diabetes Month opened, we made a presentation to the association of $5,000 to assist with some of the plans that they had for creating awareness among the nation. We also took the initiative of having nutritionists at all of our stores over a two-week period, you know, helping customers understand the importance of that nutrition as a major component of combating the disease.
The Diabetes and Hypertension Association, for its part, was very grateful for the donation. Officials say it's coming at a time when finance for the organization's operations is proving to be a challenge and diabetes is on the increase. As a result, the association is calling on government and the private sector for more support. The organization is also in the process of repositioning itself in an effort to obtain more funding.
Well, I'm always very happy to receive monies, especially from, you know, corporate sponsors, corporate partners like Super J's. We've had a long-standing, you know, relationship, and we look forward to a continuation because they've been very helpful and they always come forward to help the Diabetes Association.
What's the biggest challenge facing the association at this point in time? What trends are you noticing in terms of diabetes and hypertension?
The biggest challenge is really finance. That's the biggest challenge, to be able to do exactly what we want to do. We would like to do a lot more. We would like to do a lot more, you know, public screenings and so on and so forth. But we don't have the finances at the moment in order to be able to do all that we want to do. But we're working on it. And hopefully in the near future, that will put together the finances necessary to be able to reach out to all communities in Centralshire.
Consolidated Foods Limited, for its part, expressed its thanks to customers for their support, especially those who made cash contributions on World Diabetes Day. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.